How efficient is muscle memory? Okay.
How efficient is muscle memory? Yeah. So I'm kind of thinking like they're asking, is muscle memory a thing maybe, or how quickly does muscle come back? Like, so usually if you've trained to a certain level of development, I mean, if you have, let's say, time away from the gym, a month, 2 months, 3 months, whatever, you're probably going to see some atrophy there, or you're just getting detrained, you're getting flatter. Like usually you get back in there, you start lifting again. It comes back much faster than it was the first time developing it. So muscle memory, you know, is a thing. It's not like your muscle is like, hey, I remember that. It's more like you just have like the nerves and all that. Like everything is like, just, okay, I remember that neural pattern, bam, you're starting to lift efficiently again. And you're getting it like everything just kind of comes back a little bit on the quicker side.
Well, you've seen that personally, right? Where you've taken some time off, and whether it be even like you had a period where you took 4 months off, right?
Yeah, 4 months. Actually, that's where I actually learned what real atrophy looked like. So it gave me a lot of peace of mind. Like, okay, if I'm out of the gym for a month, it's like, yeah, chances are I'm not going to lose true muscle. I might look flat, detrained, but not actually losing tissue. But 4 months, yeah, I actually saw like my worst body comp as an adult. So going through that process, it sucked, but it's taught me so much, like how to relax as far as like, oh, I missed a training session, or I can't train this week for whatever reason, or I'm going on vacation. Like I don't stress on like, I have to get to a gym. And I think that's muscle, great. Like efficient muscle memory. So let's say you're off a layoff and you come back to the gym and your nutrition isn't where it should be. You're not getting enough rest days in there. You're doing too much, then yeah, that wouldn't be very efficient muscle memory.
Right. You know, right. So how long did it take you to get back to your...
About a month. Yeah.
About a month.
Oh, about okay. A month. So... like I say, within a month. Actually, within a month, like I was actually progressing as far as lifts. Like some of the lifts that actually had surpassed where they were before the layoff.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Yeah. But as far as like the size, like that came back rather quickly. But at the same time, like I get like more context to this, like the 4 months I gained weight, like I let go of my diet as well. So I gained a bunch of weight and I lost muscle. So that's why I had the worst, you know, body comp. Well, I didn't come back to the gym and go, well, I'm going to like be in a deficit because I gained this fat. Like, no, I just kind of just made sure I was eating enough to just maintain that body weight. So that way my training would be at a high level. Like I could perform well, I could recover well. And yeah, I mean, I can see like, okay, yeah, I got that fullness back, got that size back. Yeah, still fluffy, but the muscle was there. The training was there. And I'm like, okay, I'll deal with fat loss later on down the road. But this muscle is like high priority. So it was a hard lesson, let's say. I did learn from it, but it took a while to learn from it. It wasn't like, you know, 2 weeks after I'm like, oh yeah, I learned all this from it. You know, it was more like, okay, it evolved over time. You could look back in hindsight and go, okay, this is the reasonings behind this, this, and this.
Right.
But I think, yeah, I think like taking a week off or two from the gym. Yeah. I think that's definitely beneficial. And there's a lot of pros there for sure. Right. Where you could kind of see like, okay, a week away from the gym, not that bad. Actually, my connective tissue feels better now, that type of thing. Or now, wow, you know what? It's reinvigorated me mentally for the gym. Like being away from it, I missed it. I'm ready to get attack it again. Or, hey, I've had a week to spend with my family. Didn't have to worry about going to the gym. They love the fact that I was home more. So there's a lot of positives to it. Yeah, but I think if you don't want to, everything in moderation, right, Kenny? So four months out of the gym for someone who's as serious as me.
It's a long time.
It's a long time. Yeah.
You almost have no choice but to respect the benefits that has to offer. The what you had mentioned with the auto regulating specific variables, like a lot of people will go towards what they prefer, but if you prefer it and it's getting in the way of just the health of your body or even mind, then you know, sometimes we get addicted to things that maybe are not so good for us, right?
Yeah, well, I'm kind of seeing a trend too. I don't know if you've noticed this too, like